Emotional intelligence is something you touch upon in your book, and it's an important aspect of all this. Talk to me a little bit about it.
Well, emotional intelligence again, how are you going to understand other people if you don't understand emotions? And emotional intelligence is a broad subject. It's about our own emotions, understanding our own emotions, understanding how we react and how our emotions drive us, and also about how emotions drive other people. A lot of people, for example, just to take something very simple, we have judgment about our own emotions. We say we have good emotions, we have bad emotions. I'm sorry, but emotions are there for a reason. So what makes them good or bad? They might feel unpleasant, they might feel pleasant, but that doesn't make them good or bad. They're there for a reason. And helping especially leaders discover what emotions are trying to nudge us towards, and therefore also nudging other people, the people they're leading towards, that gives you such a huge amount of information and also makes this whole idea of having to motivate people superfluous. You simply don't have to motivate people anymore.